Here is half of my array. I'll use bigger parts for the second half so I can tell them apart. Here's the other half of my array. Now what could I do? It looks like it would be helpful if I could swap these two elements, because that way I would get this element in place and also this one. Let's do it again. That's good. Now these two elements are in place, and so are these. Another swap, and another, and another, and presto, I'm done. I have what used to be the second half now in the first half, what used to be in the first half now in the second half, in exactly the right order. Well, that's great. Now I can start writing pseudocode. So which elements did I swap? The one in position 0 and 5, 1 and 6, 2 and 7, 3 and 8, 4 and 9. So each time I swapped position I with position I plus 5. What's 5? That's the length of each subarray, or one half the length of the original array. So I started at 0. We'll figure out in a minute how far it went. And then I swapped the element at position I with, well, I can't say I plus 5 in the pseudocode because the pseudocode needs to explain the general situation. So it was length over 2. Now, how far does I go? In this case, it went from 0 to 4. So in general, it'll go to length over 2 minus 1. Now, that was the hard part. The easy part is to program that in Java, and I'll leave that to you.